two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. And soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lame, misfortune seemed